All right, good Monday morning. We just finished our 60 burpees. Took a little break, wiped the sweat off my head, reset the equipment up because we're going with push day. Double up day, I'm kind of liking the double up. I could really feel it in the quads day. I think obviously because I did lunges and I haven't done lunges for a couple months. Doing those lunges first and then going to the front squats that I've been doing. Whew, my legs and my glutes are feeling it today. So we finished our 60 burpees. Now it's time for push day and I get out of here and get done. It's still raining in this part of the world where I'm living at. It's that time of the year. Thank God we're actually getting some rain for a change. And we're still in the boutique. So we're getting a boutique workout on. We're gonna do our wide bar, yellow band chest presses. 15 reps, nice and slow. And I am sweating heavily right now. Oh, that was a nice strain. Kind of slipped a little bit on the shoulder blades. I had to kind of readjust there for a second and get the band back up on the shoulder blades. But then the last three were freaking killer. I'm gonna have to wipe the bands down before I roll them up because that one was soaked in sweat. Those burpees are fantastic. I'm feeling better every time I do those burpees. I feel better and I wanna go more. That's why I upped it to 60. Pretty soon we'll be doing 100, bringing that time down, and we'll start doing them really at a good clip. Crossover, dark gray band. That was a nice burn. Yeah. I know I will be putting that back on for triceps, but I don't want to get any more soaking wet than it is right now because I am sweating like crazy. All right, so the shoulders, we're gonna do upright rows with the blue band, then we're gonna switch over and do overhead presses with the blue band. So it'll be two sets of 15 for 30 total reps. That's why I usually wear a hat, to soak up all the sweat. Instead of running into my eyes and my mouth and my nose, the hat soaks up the sweat. But if I get that all sweaty and I put it on the way back home, then it's all wet and gross. And I'm just too lazy to bring two. Ugh. Whoever said that you can't get max effort out of just 15 reps is lying to you. Whew. That was good. I wanted to get all 15 while I was standing instead of having to kneel. So those last three were very hard. Whew. All right, we're gonna double up triceps. We're gonna do the kneeling behind the head tricep extension with the sheer steel red band. And then after we get our 15 reps on that, we're gonna do the green band, the 37 inch green band tricep press downs. That's nice and grossly sweaty wet. ...37-inch serious steel green band. Oh. That 37 is so much more tension all the way back up to here. And they're coming in usually about here with the 41 inches where you stop feeling the tension. You get a couple more good inches of play with that 37. And of course, then the tension on the full extension is a lot more too. All right, last thing, calves. Let's just burn them. I'm doing this serious steel black band on this. That was 60 total. And that's it. That's it for today's burpee push routine. As I was going to bed last night, and I was thinking, it, obviously motivated, that tomorrow, today, was gonna be this routine. I could feel the tenderness in my legs, in my quads, in my glutes, and I was thinking, like, man, this is gonna be a painful day tomorrow. Maybe I should just take it easy. The hiccups. I should just take it easy and maybe just do, you know, 50s, easy burpees and one set of the X3 and just call it quits. But like usual, when I feel the more tired or this more sore or whatever, and I come into the gym or wherever, whatever I'm doing, all of a sudden it's like the motivation just kicks in big time to just burn it up. And obviously I planned on doing 60 burpees, and that'll probably be couple more rounds at 60 before I jump it up to 70. Burpees, still working on that form, trying to get that good plank position. When I come up and I do the push-up, trying to get a good hollow body, really extending, tightening the core. And then when I come up with my feet, really using the core to bring your feet up, pushing off with your calves. And then just doing these. I'm liking the double up. That first round is a nice, almost to exhaustion, and then you get that second round, whether it's the crossovers, whatever it is. I'm not doing the same thing twice. I'm just doing two different exercises on the same muscle. And I'm really exhausted and getting it done. I mean, I could do just one round all the way, but I like that little break in between, little chance to get some more glycogen back in the muscle, and then just hit it hard. Anyway, that's just me. It feels great. I actually feel like I'm making some progress doing this. Especially the burpees and the kettlebells are really helping with this. I've been trying to up my diet some. I've been adding a little bit of white rice into my diet because I need some carbs. Just going straight carnivore or whatever. I am drained, especially the amount of work that I do outside of here for my wife on a continual basis. I need energy. So when I go home, I've been doing a little half cup of cooked rice with my scrambled eggs, with my bacon. And then that's kind of giving me a little bit of carbs for the rest of the day. And it's really, like I said, trying to keep that carbs low, but keeping them so that they're burning up right away and give me energy. Anyway, that's it for today. I'm rambling. I don't make sense. I don't ever make sense to myself. I'm just coming in here and showing up every day and doing the damn work. Eventually, I want to get 100 burpees. I want to get 100 burpees without time and then go up from there. More burpees. Same thing with the kettlebells. I want to get 100 burpees and 100 kettlebells all in once and then work from there. I know if I can start doing 100 burpees and 100 kettlebells at that same time, I'm going to be nice and in good condition. I'm not going to say ripped. I'm not going to say shredded, whatever, but I'll be in a better condition than I am now. And that's always my goal, is to always get in better condition than I am today. I want to be in better condition tomorrow. Get it done. Go live your life. I will see you tomorrow. Thanks for all the new subscribers who showed up. Whether you're coming for the burpees, whether you're coming for the X3, whether you're coming for me rambling, just seeing some dude who knows nothing about anything, they're just showing up every day and putting the work in. That's it. Get it done.